So whether it's chefs and all the amazing stuff that James Beard is doing, or whether it's my fellow dietitians or doctors, or whether it's farmers and being able to talk to, you know, people who are producing our food, I think we all need to be at the same table instead of having conferences that attract some people at different parts of the country that are going on at the same time and we're not sitting at the same table.